What it do, what it do, what it do, what it do. It's your boy G, and I'm back with another video. And yeah, been a minute, huh? Been a minute, huh? Yeah, I had to do some spring cleaning around the place, you know what I'm saying? But hey, summer 2022, what it do, y'all? Yes, sir. We gonna take Tia for this summer, y'all. I ain't gonna cap, I let a lot of topics fly past on some, you know what I'm saying? Hey, somebody gonna cover the shit. Ain't necessarily gotta be me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I got a little interesting one for the day, y'all. Something I was just thinking about in the back of my mind as, you know what I'm saying? I was watching my little one grow, you know what I'm saying? My son just turned 4 recently, and yeah. Growing so fast, man, just makes me wanna just shed a tear. Like, man, my baby, bro. He's not a baby so much anymore. It's just wild. It's just really wild, man. Parenthood is something else, y'all. If you ain't experienced it yet, I'm pretty sure most of y'all will eventually. You know what I'm saying? No rush, you know. Always want to make sure you're ready, you know. And, hey, if you got one on the way, hey, I'm telling you, you in for a love roller coaster, you know. And it's a good one, though. It's a real good one. And, hey, I wish y'all luck, and shout out to everybody who showed my son some 4th birthday wishes, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate it. But, yeah, you see the title. Without further ado, you know, straight into it, we'll drop some jewels on y'all. Just, you know, tell me what y'all think, you know what I'm saying? Or, you know, drop a like, you know, share if you feel where I'm coming from, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you subscribe, and yeah, Juice WRLD, the boy Juice WRLD, man. Buddy is real deal, like the new generation Tupac. And off tops, I know it's kind of like, you know what I'm saying, real OGs, maybe fellas along my age, or maybe slightly older, you probably read this title and you like, hell no, Juice WRLD's not no damn Tupac. Facts, he's not Tupac. But in this generation, he can almost be seen as this generational's Tupac. You can't expect Juice WRLD to be the same as that guy. And that ain't what I'm, that's not what this is about. I'm talking about the music that he left behind still breathes within the new generation that's growing up. Like, catch my drift on this and tell me if you feel where I'm coming from, y'all. My son definitely got into Juice WRLD due to me, because I rock with Juice WRLD, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say I listen to all his albums, all his songs, but I can definitely say I listened to a decent amount of his songs, to the point where my son, you know, picked up Juice, and he starts, you know what I'm saying, your kids be on the phone or whatnot, and they be listening to some music so much that you might even get into the music they listening to, you know what I'm saying? And it's wild, because my son literally done put me on with new Juice WRLD songs that I never heard of that are great. I mean, great. You know, Juice WRLD's one of them artists where he can rap about pain and confusion and heartbreak and loss, and you just feel it on a different level. You relate on a different level, you know what I'm saying? And that boy was literally a young superstar, bro. Like, off early parts of his career, it was easy to see that he was a superstar. Like, there's artists, then there's superstars. It was easy to tell that Buddy was a fucking a superstar. You know what I'm saying? And rest in peace, Juice WRLD. You know, he ain't here no more, and it's wild, because whoever would have thought that we wouldn't be able to soak up more of his music? Whoever would have thought in 2022 that Juice WRLD wouldn't be literally at the top of the game? You know what I'm saying? because that's where he was heading if you really think about it, you know what I'm saying? Like this video right now if you feel where I'm coming from. Buddy was a musical young goat, no cap. And now where I'm relating to him to being like Tupac is, I remember back when I was like 5-ish or 6-ish, Tupac died in 96. I was 5 turning 6 that year. And I can remember, you know, my folks bumping music in which branded me to like certain music. My folks were Tupac fans. They listened to Biggie, you know what I'm saying? But they were more Tupac. And shouts out Biggie and Tupac. Rest in peace to them both, you know what I'm saying? But listening to Tupac at 5 years old, I really couldn't recollect. Oh, I really didn't even care that this person in which I was loving his music, he was gone, you know? I want to say I probably didn't realize or understand death until my Auntie Gwen died, and I was already like maybe like 10 or 11 or 12 at that time. And then it kind of like opened up my mind to death and how a person, once they're gone, they're not coming back type shit. And so long story short is, feel me where I'm coming from for this. When I was a shorty listening to Tupac, I couldn't rap. I wasn't even thinking that this man wasn't even on the earth no more. All I'm doing is listening to this music. I'm rocking, I'm loving it. And I'm thinking maybe one day I could grow up and, you know, possibly go to a concert or something, you know. Maybe wasn't even thinking of that, but just, that should have been the possibilities once I became maybe, you know, 14. He should have been still around, you know what I'm saying? Tupac would, to this day, would be like, what, 50-something? Not even all that old. I mean, come on, nah. I mean, he'd be like damn near same age as Snoop. And you see Snoop, he's still going. He's still going. He might not be the hardest rapper, but his legacy is solidified, and it's like we still get to endure new Snoop projects and just, you know, give it up to the man, you know what I'm saying, for his long, lengthy career. You know, it should be the same for Tupac, you know what I'm saying, but rest in peace to Tupac. Hey, he's here no longer type shit, but the music was so great. They put out albums after Tupac died that we was rocking to, and it felt like dude was still on earth. That's how hot he was, you know what I'm saying? And it's just crazy because my son listens to Juice WRLD, and he loves some Juice WRLD. He listened to XX Testosterone, but I would say he listened to Juice WRLD probably a little bit more. I don't know because Juice WRLD got more songs. I don't know because he likes Juice WRLD more. I'm pretty sure he likes them both probably equally, but he just listened to Juice WRLD a little bit more. You know, Juice WRLD got them bangers, y'all. And it's just wild because my son listens to him, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, He couldn't fathom what death is. He couldn't fathom you know, me telling him, like, you know, right now if I just told him, like, yo, he's dead, he wouldn't be able to be like, oh, wow, that's sad, Dad. You know what I'm saying? He just like, oh, he's 4-year-old. You see what I'm saying? So it's just like, it's wild. I just like, you know what I'm saying? Juice WRLD is literally like just generations Tupac, in a sense. Y'all catch me? Like, it's wild, for real. It's wild. Nonetheless, it's wild because it's not like we always lose artists that are like special. You know what I'm saying? We always lose entertainers that are special. You know what I'm saying? I just find that weird. Like, I just find that so ironic, though. Like, what the fuck? You know? Man. I don't know, man. What y'all think, man? Because, like, I just find that so similar, bro. Like, I was just rocking the Tupac, not even understanding that, like, this dude not even on earth no more. But this music, I'm just, you know, young, 5, 6, just listening to music. I'm not thinking about that, the extra shit, you know? I'm just listening to the music, and that's what my son does. So I really feel like Juice WRLD is that Tupac for this generation. Once my son get old enough, he really be listening to Juice WRLD, and he can really recollect like this person which you listen to all the time is not even on earth no more, you know. And just like, man, what y'all think though, man? Like, Juice WRLD is definitely this generation's Tupac. I don't know, just my opinion, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Wow, yo. Wow, man. But yeah, you fucking with that idea, that little opinion, man, make sure you share this, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, and make sure you subscribe for, no videos to come. Because, been quiet, but we finna get loud with it. You know what I mean? We finna get loud with it. But yeah, y'all stick around. We're gonna be back. Look at my fit, look at my ankle, look at my wrist. This one a pack, this one a brick, that one a op, that one a lick, this one for pop.